So you got Stranded Deep on the holiday sale for free on the Epic Game Store. Now you want to play multiplayer, right? I know that because I Google trend searched that. People are Googling Stranded Deep multiplayer, Stranded Deep online, Strander Deep. The fuck's wrong with you? Strander. But then, Strander Deep. That sounds... And anyway, can you play multiplayer? Yes, you can. Can you play co-op? Yes, you can. Can you play co-op online? No, you cannot. It only has local multiplayer, right? It's 2021, so some of you young bloods might not know what local multiplayer means. It's literally split screen. It means the screen is split in two. That's the only way to experience multiplayer on the PC only for Stranded Deep. No online, so your Google Trend searches for online. Get the fuck out of here. It ain't happening. No answers here, no answers nowhere. Local multiplayer, though, I'll explain you how to do it, right? It's on the PC. So you just sit on your keyboard, right? And you get another person to sit next to you, and then you enjoy it, typing on the same. You actually need a controller. You need to plug in that controller, and one person plays on the keyboard, the other on the controller, or both play on the controller. Which controllers work? Well, that's a different Google search, right? But Xbox, PlayStation, they all work just fine. Then you go on options, and then you go on, let me check this. Go on input, and when the controller is plugged in, you will see it in the input section. So the keyboard has to be enabled to P1, and the controller just has to be enabled to P2, and then you're set up. Again, you can also do two controllers if you want. After you have P1, P2 set up for the two control devices, you go back, you start the game, and then under mode, you select the cooperative mode, right? And then a second avatar will appear, and then you go from there. So it's very, very simple, and the main question that I think this video answered is, there is no online multiplayer for Stranded Deep. It doesn't exist. Will it get patched in? We don't know. The game is old. So at this point, probably not, unless it finds huge new success. All right? Subscribe, comment if you got Stranded Deep, and if you enjoyed, if you like survival games, I personally love them. I love The Forest. How do you feel about that? Bye-bye.